Welcome to my channel. So today I will show you beautiful exterior wall paint color idea for your home. So keep watching this video until the end, and if you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe it. And I wish you all the best and enjoy watching this video. Exterior paint is very necessary to the wall. They give a new and fresh look the outside of your house. When it comes to the selection of the paint, you have to take care of every aspect of your house, including the location. The choice of paint depends upon the budget you have. It is necessary to use the best quality product to use your house, because painting exterior is something which you cannot do regularly. It is a huge and time-consuming task. Painting exterior is a long-term investment, so you have to make sure that you are investing in the right thing. First, start with white color. Not only it is safe color, but it also leaves a good first impression. Plus, whatever the style of your house, white will definitely work on it. But you need to remember that white too has various shades and tones, and it is important that you don't settle for a stark white. Depending on your preference, go for cooler and warmer tones. As lovely as warm shades look with white, so do cool colors like blue. Blue is a versatile color, and you can choose from its cooler shades like sea blue, cyan and aqua, or go deeper like the ones with gray or brown outer tone. Either way, experiment with the combination by using the blue on the highlights, the frames, the edges, the pavements, the door. This will your house order of personality. So these are way for you to bring in a splash of color to the exterior of your home, and yet keep it elegant with white playing the major role. Yellow is much loved color in India, and warm shade of yellow like mustard and amber look beautiful on Indian homes, whether as the dominant color or when used as an accent. If you are the kind who does not want to deviate from a cream or white base color, use warmer shade of yellow to accessories. It gives your home a pop without making the exterior seem loud or garish. Tone on tone combination have been used in outside wall paint India homes. It simply means putting together a different shade from the same color family. You can use any color that suits your persona and have one or more wall in contemporary tone for added character. Want to give your house odor of personality? Then go for a beautiful orange. Orange is a fresh and modern color and has a great impact. It lends itself very well to the surroundings, whether those are concrete or neutral. To balance out of the boldness, pair the orange outer paint color with a steel gray for an accent. It is important your exterior paint colors attract the eye instantly. Bright colors induce as extra appeal to your house in the first blink. Brighter colors are go-to exterior paint colors idea, as they can catch our attention from a fair distance. When it comes to the exterior wall paint color, stick to two or maximum of three exterior home painting colors, as more colors on the exterior appear cluttered. If you feel that using a single color will make your house a monotonous sight, then using different shades of the same color is the best approach. This combination will also give a good appeal to your house. One of the best exterior paint color idea is to avoid black and other dark colors. These colors absorb dust and make you repaint your exterior wall paint frequently. However, it is better to use a pale shade of the dark colors and mix them with another light colors. Since the dark colors give a sense of dignity to the house, it can also be used to highlight the main feature of the house. Exterior colors, when used in the right proportions, can do wonders. The above picture will give you idea for cool colors for the exterior of your house look elegant. When we say combination of colors for the exterior of a house, we only imagine bright and lurid colors with light colors. But neutral colors alone can make a minimalist yet elegant combination for home exterior. Red and cream, traditional and modern color. Several Indian houses are awash with red tiles roofing. In tradition, warm time, desi vibes. The house in the above shows a twist of traditional and modern look. Traditional red tiles with tinted wooden window and pillars are matched with cream paintings. Yellow is the most regular color found in exterior of Indian houses. Whether it is amber or mustard, many shades of yellow can be found on Indian houses. If this sounds familiar to you, then the house in the above will give you idea of how to blend yellow beautifully. White and cream are color painted on Indian house exterior. The combination of white and yellow fits well together. If you feel yellow is too loud, then blend it with white or cream. Brown and white, bold and decent color combination. Most of the Indian houses exterior are painted in combination of white and brown color. People choose colors that can offer insulation to the heat of subtropical summer. The model house in the above image is painted in a silent white and brown. A small portion of mustard yellow adds boldness to the house. White and brown are decent combination of colors mostly used for the exterior of Indian houses. House paint durability. Remember that very bright or very deep colors will fade. In fact, the color may change altogether as the paint gets older. For example, a deep slate gray may turn more green or blue as it ages, even if the paint is expensive name brand. The more extensive of color, the more likely it is to fade. After a few years, vivid blues and deep reds might seem more subdued. Dark colors can also pose more maintenance problem. Dark colors absorb heat and suffer more moisture problem than lighter shades. And because dark paint fades, it can be difficult to match exactly when you repaint your house. This does not mean you should necessarily rule out dark colors. Since there are also advantages, dark colors don't show dust and stain as readily as light color do. And dark hues also give your house a sense of dignity or drama. Color switches look very different when they are brought out of the store and viewed in natural sunlight. Also, color always appear lighter or on large surfaces than they do a small sample. Chances are that you will need a darker color than the ones you first picked when comparing samples. Study color sample outdoor but never in direct sunlight because bright sun distorts the color. Always test your selection color on selection of the house before buying a gallon of paint. Lie with the sample color for a week or two and observe it at different times of the day before making decision to paint the entire house. Remember that paint is only paint and that your house can always be repainted somewhere. Take your time, be creative and have fun. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.